I'm looking for a sound that's gonna snap people's heads around and grab them by their ears and hold them down till I let them go. My experience is I've just gotten further and further away from why I do this in the first place, which was about sharing my truth with people. You won't notice me. He kicked me out of the house when I was 16 years old. I'll be leaving my mark like initials call. Well, I don't take orders. That was it. There was no stopping me. Writing a song. No, I don't want something on there I don't love. I want somebody who knows me. She knows how to play the game.
She's going to be around for a while.
The next record I do on Edge Hill is going to be my own music. Deacon, this is for you.
This is the kind of magic you can't teach. This is you.
I want you to be able to grow and find your voice and really know who you are, and I will always have your back.
I got it.
This is gonna be the last album I ever do. I don't want him to own it, I want to own it.
And Highway 65, that is just a vanity project. If you, think I'm all tall, you fail this time, you are done.
Never gonna happen.
I meant no offense.
Some taken. Maybe I'll compose. If there was no Dean Claiborne, there would be no Rayna Jaymes. Maybe I'll fight for world peace. Well, that's not me. Cause I know it's my destiny to leave more than a trace of myself in this place. There will be no me without Benny. This is the place for you. For both of us. Everything that he brought out in you was already there.
You might have gotten her in the door here. This is her. She's making this happen. It's her talent.
I just can't imagine having that night without you being there. I mean, I've worked so hard to keep my label afloat.
I'll be watching.
I forget who I am as an artist. Would you write a song with me? We'll do more than just pass through this life. I'll leave nothing less than something that says I was here. And I look at her and I realize she's exactly like me.
Maddie.
It's terrifying. I don't want to see him messed up by this business. Compare me to Daddy.
No, I'm just saying.
I've really lost her. She's me, you know? She's me all over again.
I love you. I miss you. Love you. Miss you.
Doing okay?
Yeah.
I'm alright. Really glad you're here. You alright, sweetie?